Hi guys and welcome back. Alright, leaving the yard on the way to Auburn. Not that early as I thought, but yeah, it's already 7:30. That put me a bit behind. I'll get at Auburn in the most busy time of the evening.
Meow.
Yeah, so it is what it is, unfortunately. Can't do much about it. Get out of Perth, just past Mushai. Took me an hour to get here. That it's wide, it's just long and skinny. It's a lot longer than one of that extendable trailers. Taking full size rail lines. It's not rail lines, it's water pipes. getting into Paitara. Another another 31 kilometers to open. That's the problem. I've sent him a message and asked him to set up as a lead because it's a freezer, but I didn't hear anything from him, so I don't know what he did. Don't even know if it's there yet, because yeah, they don't respond, some of them. To be honest, I didn't saw too many trucks coming from Uban, which made me worry a bit. Because everyone might still be there. Saying that, I got overtaken on Bindun Hill by two trucks. From there to here I overtook another three, myself. So yeah. It's a bit of a mixed bag feeling. Case today, but I can't hear much talking on the radio either, so it doesn't mean that it's not full of trucks. Usually most of the talking on the radio is done by the chooks. Remember, so 12 years ago, this road train area at Ubon was less than half the size that is now. It's more. Usually at that time Dograna and the truck that was going up north, they were traveling together, not to leave trailers for too long in Uber. When he was coming back, usually he was calling from Nicotara and Dograna was already there waiting for you. First time when I came to Uban, I was that time on for 6 months. I done the 2 up work. Trailer and a dolly behind, and I was coming with a double road train with another driver behind him. He parked up in a line, parked behind him, unhook, send that to the guy away, bobtail back to Perth. We hook up and Now they are within 15 minutes. Holy crap! I can see trucks everywhere. Northbound into Hookup. I don't even know where is my trailer. I saw a trailer in the front line. Not sure if it's mine or not. What number is this? Someone is leaving. Yeah. Whew. Oh well, at least I got a spot. Now unhook and go and chase my other trailer. Alright. Now let's go for Easter egg hunt. This is mine. What? No dolly. See if we got any dollies around here. What a useless prick. Nothing here. Yeah, well, I'll just take another dolly from another trailer that need to go to Perth. They can sort out that one. You good?
Yeah, just leaving.
My dog Rana left my trailer with no dolly.
Fuck.
Yeah. Nah, I text him when I left the depot and asked him to set up my trailer as a lead, and he left the trailer just by himself there. One of the subbies. I'm just gonna take any dolly, stop that.
Yeah, no worries. I'm also gonna go and sleep near the Canara, because Ralph's truck is broken down. I'm gonna give him this truck and gonna sleep in his truck. My truck is coming behind. I'm just gonna sleep over there and gonna wait for day and night, and they are bringing my truck over there.
Good luck!
Alright, thank you!
General Zaire Al Maliza? How's that, man?
Nah, no dollies. Nope.
Come on, leaving. Look up.
Well, I'll just take a random dolly from a random trailer. As long as it's an empty trailer, I don't care. Okay.
rubber smell coming from?
I don't know. My fucking dog Rana left my trailer without a dolly. Stupid Indians. Well, finally I got a trailer behind. Now I can push it in the front of the others. Shut up. Okay, let's check the height. Just missed. Try again.
Then entering southbound.
Just go around the corner and jump it the wrong way if you want. There's a spot around there you can drop it in line and I'll click from there. I'm going backwards. Just go around behind me.
So we are all done. Time to go for shower. Now I've got out of hookup.
Yeah, band in the hookup.
Okay. Well, I'm out of here. So, I can see myself getting to Extension Hill tonight. No further than that. Heavy load. Feel how hard it's pulling. Don't like stopping like that guy that close to the road. It's too noisy. Instead of stopping there, stop 15 minutes early that way from where he came, or go for another 15-20 minutes until the next parking bay. the lights from Extension Hill. Another 30 minutes left on my book, so I'll have to look into the parking bays. Okay. Beautiful. Cannot ask for any better than this. Okay guys, so we'll see you in the morning. Till then, you take care, be safe, and good night. All right, let's go. Today. Yeah, one of my colleagues, it's stuck in pine pines. Looks like he blew up a tire. And sure if it's on a prime mover or on a trailer, but either way he needs a alloy rim. Well, I haven't got any, so we'll go and see what's happened. If the worst gets worse, we just put two steel ones, because you can't have an alloy and a steel. It has to be either two alloys or two steels. So yeah, just to get him going. To have a tire fitter here in a Bloody Pine Pines will take ages. Pines, and he's not the one parked on the side of the road ahead of me. Not him. I just left Parting Bay from where I was. Bad phone reception. He was saying something about fine wines, but didn't really get it. Maybe he was asking if I'm still south of fine wines. That means he's there, so. Because he left Uban shortly after me last night, like 10-15 minutes after. Gone. Okay. looks like you managed to do something. Northbound out of Pine Pines.
Northbound comes out now. Okay, Mount Magnet, eh?
like I'm lucky. Just getting out through here before the oversize. Yeah, they're just about to come out.
We're good to go, are we?
I think so.
You think so? After me, yeah.
Maneuvering to get out of here.
some fuel. When the trailers are just following you nicely with no dramas. Beautiful. In blue. They are out for a coffee and a donut.
Say again?
A strap on that last driver over that white package, just flapping around the mud.
Cool, I'll pull up a queue and do something about it.
Copy.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's go to Mika, and then from there to Kiapi. to take a bit of a break. All right. Destination Warawando. Kapi, and then Warawando. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, what we got here, road work, eh?
closed last, copy.
Copy that, sir.
Thank you.
Is that Paul?
Copy that.
Paul, Volvo, go all the way to you. It's a black U behind the Heavy.
let's see what happened here. Can't really see. Come on, girls. Come on, moving. Oh, well, didn't expect this. But yeah, looks like they all escape from the station because they got a tag on their ears. Just watch out in KNS around the corner, it's about a dozen of cows. Have a dozen of cows around the corner, mate. Top of the hill at Kumarina. Hot early in afternoon, beautiful. Should be at Warawandu by 6:15. Just in time for dinner, eh? How good is that? quiet here. $150 to Capi.
Thank you.
right. Capricornia. And we turn right into Marble Bar Road towards Warrawondo.
Southbound, out of Happy.
cool.
Not only the Super Tracker, it's also this clown with the crane. Okay, so quickly unhook and go in. Okay, we are done. Okay guys, so I'm going in, have a shower, dinner, and then come back and go to bed until morning. So until then, you guys have a good night, and we'll see you in the morning.